Okay. So what you do is you use your arrow keys, you go back, right? And you also zoom in, because see, the farther you are away and you start moving your pieces around, you're not as close as you really think. And you remember, when you're copying and pasting vocals, they have to be perfectly on time. So what you do is you zoom in, you use your zoom bar, it's down the corner, and you get in there close so you can see actually how far away you are. So you play. Now see, that's fast. So what we do is we back it up a little bit.